So how to put the buckles and the belt strap. So just put in there and then like that and sew. And then this one, I put a slider and then sew that one and then this one and connect in here.